Now, BBC One, film time, spirits and rapid movements, I think we need to be aware of as we watch this. It's Poltergeist.
Thank you.